In this video, I'm going to show you how you can actually find out the speed of your computer to your external drive. So I have a Sabrent that is connected on the computer with a USB type A and a USB type C. It also has the capability of a USB type C to USB type C, which would be a lot faster, but my computer has a USB type A. So this is the connection for the Sabrent. On the other side, I have a Western Digital passport with a USB type A and a USB 3.0, which is actually not very fast at all. But the true question is, how much can I read and write from these drives? And you know, if you're editing videos, it is fundamental to have a fast connection, which is why I recommend a SSD with a Type-C USB port or a Thunderbolt. But if you don't have that ability, you may want to check out how quickly you access your drive. Because if you're using a video editor like Premiere Pro or Final Cut or CapCut, whatever it is, and it's dragging, chances are it's because the connection to your external drive is just not able to deal with the data access to your drives. So there is actually a really cool thing you can download on your computer that is absolutely free, and it's called the Blackmagic Disk Speed Test. So you're going to go into your computer and download the application called Blackmagic Disk Speed Test. So now let's open Blackmagic Disk Speed Test. If I just click on the speed test here, it's going to test the computer, but that's not what I want to do. So you're going to come here to settings and you're going to use select target drive. Now my Sabrent drive is called Katia. And so I'm going to open that and I'm going to start the speed test. So you see it's writing and reading. So it would be writing at 400 megabytes per second and reading at 420 megabytes per second. So that's actually pretty good. This is really wonderful. It shows you here how it will work and how fast. So you see NTSC, write, read in H.264, ProRes 422, and the Blackmagic RAW, 1080 HD, 21 4K, write and read. It gives you the speed depending on what it is you're working for. That's pretty amazing. I'm gonna save the screenshot and I'm gonna just put it into my desktop. So I have both drives on the computer and we're gonna find out with Blackmagic which is the fastest one to read and to write. So that's the best one we're going to be using to video edit, particularly if you're using 4K. So we are now going to do the passport. So I'm gonna select the target and we're gonna go to my passport and let's test the speed here. It's this computer here and that's connected with a 3.0 USB to USB-A. And so that's from 2008, I believe. And it's a super slow speed. You see how slow it's dragging to write and then to read. So if that's the drive I'm going to be using to create video editing, chances are it's going to really, really make it very difficult for me to edit on the fly on that drive. So this is perfect for this. And that's not what you want. If you're a video editor, forget it. This is not gonna work for you. Okay, so you see it's writing at 31.3 megabytes per second, which is really not that great. And you can see already in the bottom here, you see a lot of red crosses. As soon as you get to 1080p, 60 frames per second, it's already not writing. The speed for 4K is 8. I mean, you can see these numbers are really not going to be making your life very easy.
All right, so it's reading at 37.8 megabytes per second. And you can see in the bottom all the numbers, all the red crosses. I am speeding the video because there is no point in making you wait all this time, but it took at least 5, maybe 10 minutes for it to just read that drive. So if you're editing a video in 4K or even in 1080p and you're using that drive, I guarantee you, you're going to wonder why your editing suite is like dragging, blocking, stopping. That's because that drive is not capable of dealing with all that data moving in and out. So definitely do not use a 3.0 USB with anything related to video editing or anything that's kind of heavy.
All right, so now this is gonna do just the computer. You see the difference? This is just testing the speed of the computer. It goes to 998 megabytes per second. And the read is 1250 megabytes per second. That's really a huge difference. It's writing as 1039. That's super fast. That Blackmagic Design Disk Speed Test is really a great tool for when you're editing videos and you are having a hard time with your video editor kind of like dying or blocking on you. Make sure you check the speed of your connection to the external drive. And if that's an issue, get a SSD with a Type-C USB or a Thunderbolt, and you should have a much better luck with it. And if you do anything below those connections, chances are it's gonna be really, really hard to edit, particularly if you're using 4K and up. And so that's a really good tip, I think. Make sure you subscribe to my channel, put a thumbs up if you like this video, and hopefully I'll see you around. Have a beautiful day. Talk to you soon.